You might have heard about vaccine efficacy. There are lots of different efficacy numbers that come out of trials to show how a vaccine will perform. But the design of those trials means you can't always directly compare them. And what ultimately matters is the real-world impact of a vaccine, which is a much bigger thing. Impact is not just how well the vaccine works, it's how much you can make, how many people you can get it to, and how many of those people then take it. First, you need enough vaccines to start with. Thanks to agreements with vaccine makers, we've got decent stocks already of the Oxford COVID vaccine, with tens of millions ready to supply around the world. Now for governments and healthcare systems to distribute it. You need to keep a vaccine cold on its journey to where it's needed, a bit like food, what's known as the cold chain. We're used to working in difficult places, so our cold chain doesn't have to be that cold. Woolly jumper, not North Pole. So our vaccine can be stored in a fridge and is easy to work with once it comes out too. That means working alongside the other COVID vaccines that have been developed, we can get to lots of hard to reach places to get as many people vaccinated as possible. So we've produced enough and we've got it to where it needs to be. And this is where you come in. We're not protected until we're all protected, and vaccines alone won't stop the disease. Vaccinated people will. By getting vaccinated, you're stepping up alongside the researchers and the doctors. We made a vaccine. Now you can make the difference.